Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is the rebuild. Still working on it. I have to make these pieces longer, both these. Extend this a bit. Longer piece here too. And yeah. I have a couple more bolts down here to put in. Well, screws. I got another one to put here to support this one. On this side too. Let's get to it. So I finished the screws yesterday and I drilled my holes. I messed up with this hole, so I had to put it over here. I got the bolt going through. That's my pivot point. Now I gotta add like brackets or some on each side for the steering. I still didn't get done on that side, as you can see right there. Yeah, let's head on the other side. I got the other side in, but I don't really trust it. So if the wheel is here and I hit something, I feel like this is just gonna break off. So I'm gonna try to reinforce it somehow. Might just add another piece of wood here. Drill that in. Drill into here, because it's cracking here. And all the way down across where that bolt is, I just don't trust it. So I added some spacers that I got off of a dirt bike, so this doesn't go up and down and break one of these. Still turns. Now I gotta add brackets or some sort for the actual steering, hook it up to this back here, and then I'll have steering. I ran into a problem earlier. I don't know if I said this already, but I have to take out my whole front end after it was completely built, because I was onto this part with the steering rod, and if I turn right, let's say, with the steering wheel, my wheels would turn left. So I gotta bring this forward and put this behind it, so when I turn right, this actually turns right. If that all makes sense, you'll see. Brought my front end a little closer to the front. It's already all put together. Now this is where the hole is for the steering rod. I'm gonna have to make it somewhere back here. Remount this probably on a different angle and put the push rods and we're set. I gotta take this piece out now that's holding this piece, because I gotta, well, I already started drilling the hole here. It's gotta go on an angle, because I gotta remount my steering rod back here instead of in the front. Who needs help with his go-kart? We gotta bring this back because he's got too much play in between these. So let's help him. There's why he has play. Both his screws had that space, which put some play in it, as you can see. This side too is still like that. It's not as bad though. Putting the screws back on. Now there's barely any space, so there shouldn't be play. Got no play over there, I'm gonna show you in a second, but he's got play in this corner, so I'm pretty sure it's this piece of wood, because it's low on this end, but higher on this end. Let's fix that. It's there, now his play is here, check it out. Oh, you can't really see. Both pieces of wood out, because that first one we were about to move, I realized it's not doing nothing. This one here is doing all the work. So that one that's here that we were supposed to take out, we're going to move it forward because he's got no support here. And if he puts the seat there on that thin of a plywood, he's just going to fall through. So we're pretty much rebuilding it a bit. Just got done. That piece here was removed. This piece right here is stronger. That piece is also stronger. The piece that we used that was here is now in the middle. So now he actually has support in the middle.